What's up guys, welcome to another Destiny video. Today we're going to be looking at the Sparrow dancing glitch. So if you jump on your Sparrow, it is pretty much what it says on the tin. Really, you dance on your Sparrow while you're riding it. So here you can see your character's sat on the Sparrow, driving around, yeah? Well, if you can get him to dance like that whilst driving the Sparrow. So to do this, jump off your Sparrow, get onto some flat ground, jump off. You see there it says ride Sparrow and hold square. While you're doing that, if you press the dancing button, which is right on the D-pad as you're doing it, it may take a couple of attempts to do it, but if you do that, you press the dancing button just before that the circle around square hits, like completes itself, your character will dance on the Sparrow. You watch, I won't be able to do it now. Now I'm recording, it will go arse over tit and not bother. Oh, come on. Do you know, I actually had a recording of this video earlier and it went first time. There we go. And you can drive around, you can boost, you can still do like handbrake turns. You can do what you want. It's exactly the same as if you're riding your Sparrow normally, it's just that you're dancing on top of it. And the best place I found to look at the next thing, because it's still like you're driving your normal Sparrow, you can put your head and your body through stuff. So there, look, he's been cut in half. Well, he's had his head cut off by some stairs, and yet you're still riding around fine. There is the height limit is if you were still sat on it normally. Anyway, that'll be it for today, guys. Thanks for watching. If you have enjoyed this, be sure to give it a like rating. We're always happy to hear your comments down below. If you're on your end here, hit the subscribe button, show your support, help us grow and develop as a channel. Share the video as well with friends and whoever else. Once again, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.